All right, we are at the world famous Narwhal Inn in Resolute Bay, and we're gonna go for a little hike to see a wreck of a Lancaster Bomber. It may not have been a bomber when it crashed, but it's definitely a Lancaster Bomber, right?
Yeah, right
after the war. So, we've got nothing to do. Our flight's been canceled. This is the second day in a row that we've been here. So we're gonna go out for a leisurely stroll as we wait for the plane. Anyways, hopefully the wind isn't too bad. Propeller may or may not be from the crash of what we're looking for. We don't know for sure. There's not a whole lot of interest in markings. And my propeller knowledge is very small. Alright, so this is the Lancaster Bomber. There you can see the big wing upright. It's really windy, so if you can't hear me, I'm really sorry. But I'm doing my best here. Enough, there are a couple ducks floating in the water. You probably can't see them because of the GoPro. But back to the bomber. This thing is freaking amazing. That is awesome. That is wild. Marshy and mucky around here. On the Aaron says it's not bad. These ones here? Okay. I think we can get right up on top of it. I'm not about to do the easy one, Aaron. Now my boots are full of snow. Definitely very cool to be on the wings. There's the tail section, you can see it better. Oh, this is awesome. So apparently you can look up this Resolute Bay Lancaster Bomber on the internet. There's a lot of website about it, which is pretty cool. So definitely check that out. I'll see if I can post a link to it. There's that, one of the engine nacelles. There's another one. Definitely a really cool experience. I'm gonna see if I can get out on the other wing. Oh, sure. Looks like people have done some target practice. This definitely wasn't from the war. It wasn't shot down. Oh yes. Ka-ching, ka-ching, ka-ching. Oh yeah. There's the pedal box, or it looks like flight control system there. In the middle. It's pretty beat up there.
Sure, we need to do the climb with the camera for you.
No. All right, I'm gonna get out of your way. Well, I don't know if that is or not. Is it? You think that's the? I don't know, because the engine is in front of the wings, or the cockpit's in front of the wings. So this would all be like stuff embedded in the wing. Yeah, but this wasn't done. This is really cool. We just have to be very careful because of sharp, jagged metal everywhere. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna turn the camera off a bit. We're gonna walk over there, I think. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick it up. It says 1960. Someone from Calgary, Alberta. And then over here there is one saw from 1959. So people have been scratching their names in here for a long time. There's 55 over there. So Aaron's putting his name here. So because we were not equipped to do this, we're using a flashlight. All right, Aaron. How do you do this? Maybe I'll see if I can blur this out. I don't know, who cares? Anyways, we were here. Got away. It is deceiving how deep the snow is, I will give you that. I don't think we're 7 feet off the ground, but I think it's definitely. Yeah, you're gonna die. You're gonna get a shard of aluminum through your chest. Okay, you didn't. Well, here we are. We didn't quite make it up to the big hill that was behind us. Some really deep snow and melt runoff was there. Sorry if you can't hear me because it's really windy. As you can see, there's not much around here. But truth be told, it's kind of like we're at the pyramids. I keep showing you where the town isn't. But right there is where the airport and all the hotels and stuff are. So we're not too far out of civilization, but really, that's pretty much all there is. And then the town will be over that direction there. So, but we're not allowed to go to the town because COVID, blah, blah, blah. But nevertheless, hope you like the little tour of the downed Lancaster that's not a bomber, but was a bomber at one point in its life. When it crashed, it wasn't a bomber either. Anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this.